You're here with WooNinjas, your trustworthy team of WordPress, e-learning, and WooCommerce experts. Right now, mobile learning is more important than ever, and many different courses and quizzes are just optimized for desktop. There was a study by eMarketer back in 2021 that showed that 58% of the time people are on their mobile phones and only 42% on their laptop. So we really, as course and content creators, need to focus on making quizzes and courses that are optimized for mobile use and tablet use, as well as desktop. So in this video, we're going to jump in and talk about how to optimize LearnDash for mobile learning. The first thing we should do is optimize for responsive design. And essentially what that means is to be able to give the users the same experience, whether that's on a tablet, a desktop, or a mobile phone. And it makes sure that they can seamlessly access their courses and their quizzes, no matter what device they are. If they leave one device, they could easily pop onto a course or quiz on another device and pick up their course from there. And also make it an easy learning experience, even though they may be on a smaller device like a mobile phone. So for example, videos are sized potentially square rather than rectangle. Also, when you're optimizing for usage across different devices, intuitive and user-friendly navigation is absolutely critical for mobile learners because it improves their learning experience and it allows them to seamlessly integrate and navigate through the learning process. And they don't have to go, oh, I need to wait to do this course on my desktop. They can also do it just as well on their mobile device. And just a general rule of thumb is when it comes to navigation, make it simple as possible and very straightforward. Clear menus and buttons with concise and simple labels is a great start. You can further simplify navigation by having a distraction-free environment on the actual quiz or app or actual course that you have. And one of the best ways of doing that is Focus Mode Pro. So we here at WooNinjas have made an app to greatly simplify and to help your LearnDash course participants focus and get the work and learning done. This is LearnDash Focus Mode Pro, and it allows users a clear and concise experience while going through the courses and the quizzes, and it allows you to have a lot more easy customization abilities when it comes to actually creating the course for your users. Check it out more. There'll be a link in the description, or you can just Google LearnDash Focus Mode Pro and it will show up. One of the most important ways of having your course content look good on a mobile device is multimedia optimization. We're going to go through a couple tips on how to optimize that for your course or your site. One, it's important to have responsive multimedia players with an embed code that actually customizes to the device's screen size. Also, number two is compressing image and video sizes without compromising quality, and this really helps speed up the load times on mobile devices. And number three, utilizing lazy loading techniques that allows you to only load elements when they're visible on the screen. So if you have a long web page, it doesn't load all the elements at the bottom. Only when you get to them will it load. It really speeds up your load time for your site and your different pages. Number four, providing alternative text descriptions for videos optimized for the mobile learners, so it looks crisp and clean when it loads up on the mobile device as compared to the desktop. So by implementing these four strategies, you can develop a much more clean and crisp, optimized multimedia experience for your end user. Not only is it important to create mobily optimized content, but also the assessments. And assessments are not only the quizzes, but the also assessments to validate how your students are doing within their given courses. And here's a couple steps to optimize that. Make sure you're able to load and upload each different course assessment in a phone yourself, so you can make sure how the user experiences before you actually give it to your students. This will actually greatly increase the engagement and the people that actually do take the quizzes, because most likely more than 50% of the people doing your course and your assessments will be doing it on a mobile device. And this will provide a more effective learning experience, especially when your students transition between different devices, whether it's tablet, mobile, or desktop. Also, a strategy that is often neglected because it's a little bit complicated is performance optimization. And there's three main things you can do with that. Some of them may be a little bit more complicated than others, such as being able to go through the code and optimize the code to load quicker and make sure caching is hashed out so it optimizes memory and processor power. Another way to do this, a more simple way, is to make sure the images are not too big, they're small, and they're optimized for the mobile device as well. So up to this point, we've been speaking about how to optimize LearnDash or your course for a mobile browser phone. However, we haven't covered how to optimize your course for an actual application, which makes a very clean and easy to use experience. And the way that we do that is using BuddyBoss theme, which allows you to create an application specifically for your course and a great user experience along with a good user interface. Many different big names have been using BuddyBoss to create their sites and their courses. Take a look at their website, buddyboss.com. And if this seems like something that's a little bit out of your comfort zone, or you just don't want to spend the time doing it, we are happy to help you. We are Woo Ninjas. We've been in business for over 7 years and have helped hundreds of clients with LearnDash sites, WooCommerce sites, or BuddyBoss sites. If you want to transfer a course over to LearnDash, we can do that all for you. We can even do a BuddyBoss quick launch. You have a concept, we have the way to make it happen. We'll put our experts to work to give you a BuddyBoss site or app, and all you have to do is scroll down, fill in some information, we'll get right back to you. So there are many ways that you can optimize your LearnDash course for being mobily optimized, because more than 50% of the time, your students are actually on their phones learning, even though you may think they're on their desktop. So it ranges from optimizing for load speed, but you can also jump into BuddyBoss to streamline it. So if you have any questions, feel free to reach out. Otherwise, we'll see you in the next video.